She felt she had things under control and we just didn't understand. It was very easy for her to get her hands on prescription drugs. And as parents or guardians, you feel helpless. Looking at that day and coming home on a normal Friday afternoon from work, when I heard the sirens, they had found her and she didn't appear to be alive. If I had to do it all over again, I'd do it differently, but that's not an option.